All right, look, it's a nice, beautiful tropical resort. Now we get to see a movie, which Matt just skipped, so die in a fire. Oh my god, so horrendifying. Crime, you're just awestruck.
Yeah, by this loading screen.
Oh, yeah, it's very beautiful. Okay,
oh,
well,
shit.
We're playing Dead Island with Crime and some other kid. Why, Matt? You said this recorded like constantly, but rather you said the frame rate was consistent. It feels so choppy at 30 frames per second, and something feels off.
30? I got 130.
Oh yeah, no, I've set the max at 30 when I'm recording.
What do I do?
Well, you gotta open the door.
I did open the door.
Okay, now you gotta find out which way is the right way. I'm going left. Oh, this is the prologue, people.
Maybe there's something inside.
Not the prologue, people.
Why can't I pick up the axe? Give me the axe!
You can't pick up the axe, Crime.
Yeah,
I also have an annoying little
game.
Hand
this
on
game
it.
Sucks.
I know. It looks weird for you too, right? Like the colors are kind of like not correct.
I don't know.
Like it feels kind of like you're playing at like a 16-bit instead of 32.
It looks like BioShock. Like the colors are kind of faded.
Oh yeah. And then when you're in the shadows, it acts all weird.
I don't know. I just stole $11. I'm a master criminal.
You're hardcore. Now, this is the door jamming minigame. You haven't gotten to the door jam, have you?
I did now.
Okay. Well, have you figured out what to do yet?
Yeah.
It's really misleading.
What? Pull the mouse down.
And then like. It took me forever to, like, understand what it was trying to tell me.
Yeah.
I think it might have been playing with a controller at first. I was playing with a controller at first because of that terrible, terrible mouse button thing. Press shift to sprint. Oh god, we're running. Riding on cars. Alright.
Why are we sprinting? I'm not sprinting.
Oh no, people are falling.
What?
Okay,
how fucking far have you gotten?
Madge slash Crime. One thing we gotta do is not skip any of the dialogue. Alright, so it means we can't just like hammer through the quests. I'm probably gonna forget as well, so don't let me. I think we have to go through the elevator when that cutscene switches, yeah.
Oh shit, people are falling.
Oh god. Rumbly screen, so real. Oh look, a purple man.
Why am I going back now?
But you're not. You're going through the elevator. The one that's like on fire.
Why am I the what?
You gotta open the lift hatch.
Feeling alright, mate? The shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of there.
I have fists.
Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me.
First,
you need to get hold of a weapon.
The elevator.
Search in the maintenance storage room
open
by
it,
the end of the
bitch.
Corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Hold up.
Well, I'm gonna steal some money first. So I'm a dick.
You are. Like how when the elevator drops, it's like pretty much right back where you started. If not exactly where you started.
Let's open this up.
Munch, how far are you?
It's the infected! Run! Run for the storage room!
Whee!
Did I miss something? Where's the storage room? Oh my god, am I really gonna die in part one?
Just a bit farther!
No, I live. Barely. There are areas on the island with an extremely high threat level. Exploring them alone may prove very challenging. No, it's because this game is terrible and it has leveled zombies.
You're a leveled zombie. How do,
yeah, I know. Like, how does that even work, Crime? Come on. Does that make sense?
No, run, bitch! Work. Run!
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
No, stop! Wait!
Hey!
Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again! Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
If you're a doctor, why'd you want to kill me?
Fuck, Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Okay, I'm pretty sure we gotta, yeah, we can meet up now, right? After the doctor guy is? Okay, yeah. Let's, cut recording here. And you'll see me again when we meet up.